Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we will learn how to put text behind a subject without rotoscoping it. I have added a video clip to my timeline. Now start by creating the text. Select the text tool and click on your preview window. Now type your text and then go to essential graphics to make adjustments like size, font, color and size. Now duplicate your video layer by pressing Alt and drag the video to layer 3 above the text layer. Next go to effects panel and search for color key and drag it onto the top video layer. Then go to effect controls and scroll down to color key. Select the drawer tool and click on the area behind your subject where you have the text. Lastly, adjust the color tolerance and edge thin until your text is completely visible. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.